The sheriff's office is also looking for a man they say robbed a Macon gas station this morning. It happened around 3 o'clock at Murphy Express on Gray Highway. Deputies say a man walked in with a gun and demanded money and then ran away. Call Crime Stoppers at 1-877-68-CRIME if you have information.